The only thing you can send to your future is your prayer. It can go and wait for you. Your prayer can become your protocol. It waits for you at the gates of your tomorrow. It checks that tomorrow is ready for you. And if it finds anything in your tomorrow that can sabotage the name of God in your life, it can deal with it while it waits for you with honor to come. Prayer is powerful.